It's hard for me to tell really what it was because of the LED latency or whatever.
Oh.
But thing is, like, then I realized, you know, that's why it's being so weird. So I then...
What time did you guys get started?
I started about 3.
Cool.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So,
without the recording, so we can tweak it up.
Actually, why don't I just like pull out his clock and use our clock just for tweaking it up?
Okay.
Yeah. And then we can just listen to it right now. Dealing with it. Okay, so now we're on internal clock again. This thing, because I pulled this out.
It was
feeding signal to the ground.
I think I'm ready to go.
I am too.
Okay, Tony, we're ready to go.
Okay, do you want the previous track in now?
Yeah, but maybe if you could just give it to us a little quieter. If that's possible.
I'm gonna fade in.
What?
I'm gonna fade in, is that cool?
Yeah, me too.
Right. Okay, cool.
This might be a good one to kind of ride the volume.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
All right.
Now,
do you think it may be time? Well, I don't know. Do you want to like do another pass with voices on this? Are you feeling this one, or are you feeling a little bit burned out on it?
No, I think we should do a pass with voices and then let this run, but really infrequent things.
Right. Yeah, I was also pretty spare on that already.
Yeah. Okay,
so we should plug this
let's
in.
Plug this back
remember,
in.
Remember, before you do that, let's unplug all these so we don't like completely screw up whatever thing we have going, because that's really what does it.
Oh.
You're going to change power on that. You know, you really got to unplug this.
Okay.
I'm remembering this. I'd forgotten all about that. Pull this out for a second so we have clock. Do you want me to plug this back in so we're ready to record, or do you want to like leave it on the clock so you can get some different sounds?
What am I having the same sounds, but we'll just change the filters and make sure that they all take longer to come up.
Right.
Okay.
Oh, Thank you. See, I barely have any signal. Why? Yeah.
I don't know who's doing it, but you know that woo thing? That thing is so represented in the other tracks, that should not be allowed to even happen.
Yeah, yeah.
What's happening?
That woo! That should not be in at all. Like, not even once, because it's so prominent and dominant on the other tracks.
Yeah, yeah. So you're talking about a dual primate console mouse, right?
No, for this... I mean, we could just do the voices.
Yeah, let's just throw in some voices here and there.
Okay.
We don't need any more dual primate.
So, why the fuck am I not... Why
is
it so puny?
Is it your filter setting?
Oh, funny, at the band pass, you can't even hear anything.
Okay. Your filter's all the way up.
Yeah.
Right. But you don't want that for band pass, though. Is your Q down? Sorry.
I'm just surprised it's so quiet. Are those pots at the positions
yeah, those
they
are,
were in?
Yeah, those are pretty much where I went.
This one, whatever it is, looks lower than that one.
Mm-hmm. Here, try that. That should be your...
What about number 5? Yeah, that's plenty beefy.
Okay, good.
But number 5 seems feeble.
Okay. Alright, hold down number 5 right now.
I think it's 5. And let me try changing to other tracks.
And here they all are down, yet you're still getting something. Okay, so everything is crossed here. So, hold down your number 4. Just your number 4.
Which is 4?
Well, hold down your first button and I'll find out which one it is.
Wasn't that one of these?
Yeah.
So that's... I'm 4 and you're 2.
Right.
Okay.
That's that one. Okay.
Leon, that's better level-wise.
Yeah. Okay, don't touch yours for a second.
Hey, this is already a lot better. Like, if this is the level it's going to be, I can just turn it up in there now.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, I mean, if that's the level, that's
yeah,
fine.
Good. Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, we're good. Let's do it. Good to go.
Okay, cool. So, just voices. Now we're not hearing through the headphones. Though.
Yeah, we're not hearing anything out of the headphones.
Now we are.
What?
Okay. Yeah, I can hear those through the headphone now. What's up?
What is the band pass is funny. Maybe it's just the switch.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't need it.
Nope.
Should I turn down?
It sounds like we're only hearing what's coming off the mics and not what's coming out of the machine.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, that sounds like we're hearing what's coming out of the machine now. That's much better. Okay, let's
go. Alright.
Oh, we don't have this plugged in.
Thank you.
Nice vocal moments in there.
Yeah.
Thank you. Now, is that where the rhythm changed on one of the tracks?
I think one of the other tracks is out of sync. Because it seemed like, I mean, that the clap is in sync with something, but then...
I know.
Would it make sense for us to live clap it again?
We may have to, because... let's listen, like Brian was saying, let's listen to the track without...
Yeah, yeah.
It sounds already like one of the other tracks could use to be shoved over. Like there's that one that anticipates the beat.
I wonder which one that is.
Now, was this the point at which we unplugged the...
Oh, exactly.
Right.
Exactly. It's exactly.
Yeah.
You see what happened? Like, see that? See right there? We lost click there.
Yeah.
So that's what's happening.
Let's shove the second section a little bit further into the future so that it's not ahead of the beat the way it is now.
So the second section... this.
Yeah, if the second section, after the break here, because it's in sync, but it would be better if it emphasized a different part of the beat.
Right. So we come to the break.
Thank you.
Change it, and also I feel like there's some other sort of busy stuff that gums it up sometimes that we can pull out some of the other like stuff that's
I've been pulling out. I will continue to pull. Like why? See, I think that if you just bring down the main drums,
uh-huh.
that you know, just so it's just like a shadow.